In addition to helping prevent accidental exposure to hazards, locks and tags are also used to help prevent control mechanisms from being operated by mistake. This is especially true during lockout-tagout. Lockout and tagout are procedures that are followed during maintenance activities to control hazardous energy and make equipment safe to work on.